Zappers on Rebel TV. Everybody wants to be on Rebel TV. Everybody wants to see Rebel TV. Dare, beware, and don't take no shit, New York.
introduce yourself.
All right, I'm Eddie from Leeway. We're back from New York.
Eddie.
What's up?
You're a New Yorker, Eddie?
Yeah, I'm a native New Yorker.
So what do we got to do about New York?
I don't know what we're going to do about New York. I think a lot of kids need to be schooled. A lot of kids need to go for a nice good 4 to 6 weeks of discipline.
Discipline,
and
yeah.
Kind of grow up a bit. But then again, I'm like a hypocrite to say that.
Well, that's all right,
ways,
dude. You're a rebel, man. We're allowed to leave.
I'm a rebel.
You're a rebel. We're allowed to do anything we want, long as we get that education. That's important. If you're not smart enough to think, then you shouldn't be doing drugs.
Well, at least get a high school diploma. At least do that.
All right? This is my friend Eddie and Leeway. The band, they kick some fucking butt. They opened for Motorhead tonight at the Ritz. You guys weren't here? What are you, fucking brain dead out there?
What's
this up? Is Eddie, man.
What's up?
Eddie, say everything. Talk to New York, man.
It's kind of hard, actually. I just got off stage, so I'm kind of like Beavis and Butthead.
There you go. Bit, you know? There you go.
I'm just sitting there like, some posse over here and stuff, you know?
Yeah, there you go.
It's our first Ritz show in 2 years.
All right.
Huh?
We got you on stage.
Yeah, he knows that.
Yeah,
he knows that.
I saw you actually. I almost kicked your video
no,
machine.
No. You didn't kick it. You know,
almost.
Yeah. I like that effect. You see it. You guys come by when you want to watch the show. You want to watch the video. Make your copy. Decide what you want. If you want to be on it, what song you want to do. You know, if you want. If you guys have a video made, we can try to make you a better video.
Joe's Garage. Leeway rocks, baby.
Hey.
Leeway live from Joe's Garage.
We can jam it. We'll be right back.
New York. What's happening?
You guys are great.
Thank you, man.
Fucking great.
As quick as possible.
Yeah, it's the quickest, baby.
You want to say anything to New York?
Yo, what's up? Rebel TV.
I'm a rebel.
Sure proved it right there, dude.
That's for that.
You guys are fucking hot. You know, a lot of people want to know why you keep the microphone straight up when you sing.
Because I like it.
Is it through any special
reason?
Any special effects or anything? Because I've been trying to sing like you for years, and I can't do it.
Forget it. Come here, I'll punch you in the throat.
Drink more.
Drink more, okay.
I'm not drinking heavily now.
Okay, Michael.
Smoke 2
yeah.
packs a day, that'll do it.
Okay, yeah, okay.
Oh, hey. You're with broken glass, right?
Yep, that's it. I'm burning yourself in cigarettes.
These guys are fucking rebels. And this is New York City, and New York is honored to have Motorhead here in New York City.
It's Cleveland.
Cleveland rocks.
How's it feel to be back in New York?
Sorry, what?
Ah, hang on.
What are you saying? Oh, it's great, man. It's been a while. Last time we were here was Meadowlands. No, we did Ritz after that, I believe. Yeah, on the short notice.
That's right.
It's great. I like New York.
Right.
Played it a lot of times with Diamond, King Diamond, and we were here with Don, you know.
Right, right.
It's great to be back with Motorhead.
Yeah. These guys are killer. Yeah. That's why we...
It's going to be a lot of fun. I mean, I like New York. It's always fun to play here. But I can't believe they're shutting this place down, though, you know?
Yeah, no, isn't that... You guys are like honorary closers
kinda,
or whatever,
yeah.
You know?
We were here when they moved. I think we were one of the first bands playing here when they moved the old, you know, the other, from the old Ritz to here. Mm-hmm. And now we're shutting it down, so it's kind of strange.
Right, so you just came for the 3 days, and then you're back.
We only have 7 mixes done.
Right.
And before we have all 12 songs, it's hard to decide. We have some ideas, though, but...
Okay. Because we do Rebel TV because New York needs to wake up, and you guys are going to wake them up.
Yeah, that's for sure.
You know, it's like, you know, everybody's hurting these days. And
you know, if they open up the windows tonight, man.
Yeah, no.
Hot.
Yeah, definitely.
Good
Thank you
back.
Very much, my friend.
No problem. Enjoy the show.
Hey, man.